2013 is really when it took off.
He's got no impulse control. He's unable to calculate the consequences of his actions.
If you saw it in a horror movie, you'd almost laugh because it's just so over the top. These are the things those coppers saw that day, and these are things that never leave them.